Hello! In this video, I will show you guys kung ano ba yung sinasabi sa akin ng mga tao. And maraming nag-iisip, scam ba to? Bakit libre? Bakit it's too good to be true, sabi nga nila. Pero I want to show you guys kung ano ba yung naging experience ng mga nakasama ko na sa community. And if this is your first time na mag-join sa aking community, it's totally fine na mag-doubt ka, bakit kaya sobrang, parang, bakit libre? Alam mo yan, nagtataka kayo. So, let me just show you guys yung mga ibang sinasabi ng mga ibang tao sa akin. Okay, so first is from anak ni Jimmy Bolido. She is Jenny. She's been one of the followers, like, nagsimula ako. And she said, it's a Christ-centered group which is led by Miss Lala Heramis. Well, ako yon. So, if my friends call me Lala, but if you've been following my page, if you've been watching my videos, please feel free to call me Lala and I want to be your friend. Yun talaga din yung basis ko. Nalalaman ko, if someone calls me Lala, ibig sabihin matagal na siya follower ng page. If someone calls me Shella, baka few pa lang or baka isa or dalawa pa lang na videos na napapanood niya. So, dun ako nagbe-base din minsan. Pero sometimes people are just comfortable calling me Shella and that's totally fine. Alright, so let me continue. Jenny said, where she treats everyone here as her family, the admins are so accommodating and approachable. They are helping everyone who is planning to be already a VA, who is planning to be or already a VA. This is the kind of coaching session that I would recommend 101%. This is the kind of worship that she projects to spread the love without asking in return, just like Jesus Christ did for us. So that's true. That is the reason why I am sharing this knowledge for free. Sa mga nagtataka, bakit libre? Bakit ganun? This is a kind of worship that I give to God. So anything na natutunan ko, I share it. And I hope na matulungan talaga yung mga taong nag-struggle na magkaroon ng financial income through the knowledge that I am sharing to you guys. So, ayun. And let's read some more. Yeah, so cool sharing knowledge. The founder is really a nice person. Very helpful. Okay, it encourages and supports everyone to work at home. Marami pa pong sinasabi yung mga tao tungkol sa aking page that, you know, I am really helping you guys. And the goal is really help you na magkaroon ng work and at the same time, magkaroon kayo ng reason or ng maayos na lifestyle because you will be able to work at home, you will be able to spend more time with your family and less time sa traffic, less time sa pagta-travel. Okay, so let's read from another review here. Honestly, this page is way better than my paid VA training. The admin, Miss Lala's good interaction with her students, you can feel her good intentions and her passion to help people. Her charming voice and attitude will motivate you to work the best in you. And glad God bless you always, Miss Lala. Keep it up. So, wow. There are so many virtual assistant courses out there. So very expensive. And I feel you. When I was just starting, I did not buy any expensive VA courses. I studied on my own. And it's possible po na pwede kang magkaroon ng work kahit hindi ka pa bumibili ng work ng mga VA courses na yan. And sometimes, maraming nagsasabi sa akin that yung mga bumili ng mga VA courses, mas nalilito sila because they get overwhelmed. So, inside the Open University, there will be a structured way of you guys, structured way of learning para sa inyo, hindi po kayo malilito. And hopefully, talagang magkakaroon kayo ng effective way of learning. So, you can go to this page po, so Work at Home Geek page, and then please send me a review. Let me know what you think about this page. And if I were able to help you, please have a comment. Put it on the review section so that people will really believe that this page is for everyone. And this, so para din mas marami tayong maabot. And the community will grow and grow and grow. And the main purpose is that there will be more people who will feel the love of God na nanggagaling po sa mga taong kagaya natin na readying mag-share ng knowledge, readying mag-share ng pagmamahal, genuine love for each one of us. So that's it. I'll see you in the next session. Bye-bye.